actually do this? And I found, actually, that you can. This practice makes perfect. And I found that this piece is, when you first start, when I first start to play, just allow, sit back and allow this music to take you somewhere, because I promise you, it will take you to somewhere so beautiful that you won't even believe it by the end. It's called Dolcissimo, which means very, very sweet. He wrote it for a female cellist that he's in love with. I don't think it went well for him, but he gave an incredible gift to all female cellists.
Thank you. Thank you.